That's when you know they're having trouble, because Destiny did the same thing. Like, I remember times you and I, man, trying to play Destiny, and it was like, caterpillar error, this error, that error.
Loaded me in somewhere.
I'm gonna send you an invite.
Can you send me an invite?
Yep, I got you coming one too. Let me know if you actually get it, Brian. Yeah. It was through Xbox. Ah. Huh. So you could just try to join my game if you want to. All right, we'll redo that mission.
Let's hope that it brought it back up. That pisses me off about Nightbot.
Yeah, Nightbot being Nightbot. Yeah, I'm back up. Welcome to the chat, nobody who's here now. Alright, let's go ahead and get back in here and do this mission. I'm just going to leave it on. I'm just going to leave it on normal.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any bills our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain.
Let's try to blow through this
here. We know he is one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there.
As well as civilians.
I bet.
The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring.
Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
Hey, where are you going? We're going to that mission. She's like, I'm just gonna wander out here in the street. Live is back. Crash. Game change. The uptime of the session continues. Yeah, thanks, Wisebot. Where were you to fucking stop the game from crashing?
Do I have to redo that button again in my chat?
What button? No. Everything else should have stayed the same. Alright, ready? We're just gonna engage these fuckers because we're just on normal now. This shouldn't be too much of a problem. Yeah, I saw him running over there. I got him down. Oh my goodness, stop stepping around that fucking pole, dude. That guy tried to run away. You see that shit? Put the axe guy down. Nice.
Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building.
Sprinkler system.
I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
What? Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls.
Yep. Yep, we got the old door. No, you don't have to. There's stuff down there. Oh shit, I forgot about that bomb. This guy got caught up in it.
At least Wisebot puts in there that it was a crash.
Yeah.
Warning. Emergency fire suppression system activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are.
Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything. Cash registers,
like, why do they want
charity
us carrying
donations,
around
stations,
contaminated
tip
bills?
Jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
That's Brian's thing. He's got thrown up. It adds, if you're in cover like we are.
Get off the fucking mannequin!
I'm stuck on the mannequin! Look, he's sliding down the stairs. Restocking. It is. Yep. What's up, peeps? Hanging out in here.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Echo available for playback nearby.
Yeah, yours is the one that's got that echo on there. Oh, I said there was an echo nearby.
Readings indicate an echo nearby. Object test negative for viral contamination.
Man, that just really, really.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Yeah. My wife said Tanzanite. Oh, I'm coming. Gotta help B. Rooney. I'm coming, Brian. I hate that. Bastard over there.
Alert. Potential hostiles approaching.
Hold still. I got you. You're healing.
Yeah, I can see your chat, but...
Yep, I can see your chat. Was that, see if they find their way back? It's because there's a guy behind you. Fucking axe. Hold on, I got you. Can you crawl back here towards me? Hey, can you crawl back here towards me? Somebody got his tank.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills. Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA.
Yeah.
Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress. One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent. Like I said, no pressure.
And there's more people just burned alive. Damn.
How come there's a blue light here, but I can't get it downstairs?
I don't know, probably.
It's a blue item. Can I go downstairs?
You should be able to go downstairs and get it. I don't see why not.
And I'm running.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Well, now that we're back up and running through here again, that was kind of... that was weak.
We didn't pay it. Some people, when they watch it, they don't watch it to where
object
their chat
test negative
is up,
for viral contamination.
Which is why they don't always see the stuff that's in the chat. And so if... because I said the same thing, and if we were both saying
warning
that, and
fire
they would respond,
protected,
then that means...
according to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Nightbot just warned him again for spamming emotes.
Yeah, I don't think it'll actually kick in though, because I've turned the mod part of Nightbot off. Are you guys on the third floor?
We're going up to the top floor.
Warning. Increased viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's got to be our virus.
I'm glad that our filter levels are finally up enough to where we can actually handle this stuff.
Just don't lick them.
It tells you.
Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system.
Track over here on this corner by
the
Kerman Coffee.
Now.
I think there's a restock box by it too, which I could use. Like, see, just killing those few guys, man, I burned through like a couple hundred rounds of ammunition. 194. Okay. Sprinklers activated.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
Defend the area. Well, you better be ready, people. We're upstairs. Go to the escalators and head up. There's more of them. There you go. Go up them stairs. Better use that gun. It's funny, they like shot that guy in the leg and it like slowed him down. They're coming to help you. Did you get him? Behind you. Better unstick yourself. There's one. I think there was one up here. That's fucking awesome. I'm backing up over here with Brian.
Warning. An agent.
Stay right there, man.
Requires aid.
Come back here to me, Brian. Yeah, come back this way, dude. Behind you. Yeah. Come around this corner. I got you. 1 second. Come on, dude. Get off the wall. Where'd you go?
Yeah.
Don't you take it, game. You let me revive her. You fucker. No, you get a respawn. Oh, you got a respawn. You're right over there.
Not to beat a dead horse, Agent,
nice.
But I need those builds. Intact. And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
Try not to get yourself killed in the process.
Yeah, she needs the dollar
crispy
bills in pristine condition.
Aren't much use to us either.
Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
If
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Alright, I'm gonna get down the elevator shaft.
I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Back in the corner, yeah.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Suck my toes, Nightbot. Piece of cake. That's fucking funny. Wonder what prompted him to say that. Yeah.
Probably because... I've noticed that Nightbot is really sarcastic. I thought it was funny that he said piece of cake after he said...
I'll be right back before we get up in this big battle real quick. 1 second. Alright, I'm back, B-Rooney. Yeah, I mean, I'm not super hungry, but yeah, that's fine. I know what it is. Are you running around upstairs, Chemist? I'm coming up. No, you're down there. That's weird. Nothing. He was upstairs and then I went. To get what? Oh shit, there's guys showing up. Oh. There's guys walking around down here. Oh man. I think the big guy is down there. Yeah. Hey, Twitch, could you do us a favor and retweet the post about us, about the game crashing, and then we're back up and running? Nicole posted it. This assault rifle I got, this M4, it does pretty well. It just got, it's got a hell of a kick, man. I started unloading rounds. It's like, brrr. Yep. That's kind of where I'm at. Oh, I found a better shotgun. No, I was laughing at Brian because he said he's trying to keep the sniper rifle on the guy's tank. Now, I found some sniper rifles, but I always like trade them in, or I've broke them down. I just haven't really found. I found a couple SVDs, but I haven't really found anything that I want specifically yet. I already retweeted, so I untweeted, then retweeted again. Thanks, Twitch. Yep. Gives me a 14 increased kill XP. Oh, thank you. Please. Either or. Uh-huh. Disorient resistance, blood resistance. You know, for that, I do like the, I like the idea of the comparison tab. It gives you, it's pretty accurate.
Tell
as
him
far
to
as,
say something
yeah.
Funny. My entertainment for tonight. Are you guys just kind of looting?
Okay. Making bacon, stop spamming emotes. See, it all comes back to me now. It says the blind man as he pisses into the wind. Oh, says the blind man to his deaf son over the telephone. Okay, well, now that my wife is back. Ready whenever she says we're ready.
I'm waiting on my food in the microwave.
Oh, she's waiting on her food in the microwave. Holy shit.
I think he found out how to beat Nightbot. I broke him. You should tell him to try the exclamation point FAQ
yeah.
really quick. Because I wonder if Nightbot has not a...
See, I've got a couple things where this rifle right here, 13% enemy armor damage. I had one... I did have a gun earlier that had an animal next to it. It was a scorpion. I'm not quite sure what that had to do with anything. It's funny, man. We went in there. Kids are laying there, like, horsing around. I was like, well, you just lost Saturday on the Xbox. And they're like, meh. No. Get it warming up for you?
Yes. the fuck?
I don't know. We'll worry about it tomorrow when we got more time.
I want to test something
That's funny. Best of the best die like the rest. Stop spamming caps. He absolutely hates you. All right, let's get this battle under the way. Fire away, Brian. Pop that sucker. Just him off. Yeah, which is actually good because we got a guy on a high vantage point and then us two on the low. The big guy. Sinsky.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir.
Holy shit, dude, he's got a big spread on that fucking flamethrower thing that he pulls. I'm gonna flank around on his side.
Hostiles approaching. Alert. Hostiles approaching.
I popped his tank. I did some decent damage to him that time. Got one of them down, one of the hostiles. Yeah. Blue is damage to him, it's just not. Depends on where you hit him. Yeah, that's his shield going down. Where are you down way over there? I think I might. Are you down all the way? Okay, hold on. Oh, bullshit! How the fuck did I go down? How the fuck did that dude put me down? Yeah, we're both down here. I'm not sure how I went down because I was in cover and he wasn't doing anything. That's bullshit!
I took mods away from Nightbot because he was gonna kick us out for spamming emotes. I haven't got him completely set up yet.
Agent on your team is down. Requires
assistance. Did he get you too? Oh, you can't. You were on fire. If you're on fire, roll once. This guy came up here and tried to snuff me out with a fucking disorientation with one of those grenades, like a tear gas round, and I crawled out of the ring before it went off. Fucking prick. Okay. Yeah, I was trying to get my pack off over there to get him awake. All right, that dude's down. Sometimes it's hard to guesstimate, you know. Seems like you have to hit it like pretty direct a couple times from what I've seen. There's a Kaminsky guy, he's out here already.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir.
We got another guy down right there. Yeah, this guy's just a big pain in the ass. But heal both of us.
Alert. Hostiles approaching.
I keep trying to nip his tank, like, right over the top of his shoulder right there. Oh, look at that smart fucker. Hope he threw some of me now. Fucking bastard. Don't forget to go for the crit spots. Yeah, his are kind of hard to hit for whatever reason. Like, I got it earlier. See, then he spins around. He's like, ha-ha! See, like, right there, I should have been able to light his tank up, but...
Alert! Hostiles approaching.
Hostiles behind. I got you. I can actually make it over there without dying.
Alert! Friendly division agent is down.
Try to get her up. I gotta try to figure out where he's at. Yeah, it is. Should be. I'm supposed to be able to. It doesn't matter. It should still revive you. I'm trying to get to you, Chemist. If you're all the way down, it's gonna be rough. What the fuck? That's a false advertisement, game. Got it. I got you up. I got you up, brother. I'll try to crawl back here where you're at, but they're like shooting me down. They're like, brrr. Fuck. Only works when they're crawling, though. That's bullshit, Zenful. That's false advertisement. Ryan's gonna try to grab you. I think it's funny how you just. I think it's funny how you guys just dial in on your watch. It's like, here, let me. Oh, fuck. He is fucking spraying fire at you. I'm on the other side. Right opposite of where you were. Yeah, hopefully we can get all three of us back up here. We need to take out his little piss ants.
Go, go, go! Go! Because here he comes.
I'm running! Alright, Brian, we can back up over here. You can come back this way, I'll keep you distracted. Holy shit, what the fuck is burning me now? He's fast for a big fucker. Oh, there's no way, man. You gotta pop that ability when I hit it. Not when you feel like it.
I'm on fire.
I'm going inside this store over here. Oh, thanks for everyone for coming back. We had the game crash earlier. I fucking basically just froze on screen. I'm right inside this store, but I'm getting ready to bleed out down. I don't know if you'll be able to revive me in time. That big fucker's coming. Aha! Chemist! Oh, fuck! Okay. I'm trying to keep at least a couple of these guys on me. Come on, you little yellow bastard. All right, I got one of his little piss ants down. Those little nobody people.
Grenade. I
hit him with a grenade as well. Nice.
Locating undamaged builds with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if
Outbreak.
You didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get
a sample of the original virus strain. Oh, another strategy agent? Is two people downstairs and a third on the round. Second floor with an assault rifle and a good scope. Yeah, we were actually doing that the first time around, Zinful. It worked out pretty good. Except I got... she went down and then I got caught trying to get her up and I went down. So it trapped Brian up on the second floor and then... Well, the shit hit the fan. Good point. Thank you, Beeb. Would you? It's good. Shepherd's pie is a beast. Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Agent. That strain sample you secured told us a lot. I've prepared a report for posterity and the ED. Have a look.
That sounds awesome. Go fried chicken. She puts
I make mine with, I just do the hamburger and then you can put any vegetables that you want in it, but all we had was green beans, corn, and peas. So I put that in there, and this time, normally, I use cream of mushroom soup, but this time we didn't have any cream of mushroom soup, so I used brown gravy. And I mixed it in with the brown gravy in with the hamburger and the vegetables, and then put it in a pan, and then just put mashed potatoes on top, and then I season them. Put garlic powder and...
I'm going to fast travel back to the post office.
Top of it.
Back over here. Tacos! Tacos are the shit.
Yeah.
Yep.
After everything's cooked, of course. Am I going to the post office?
Yeah, I fast traveled to the post office. I really want to get this medical wing unlocked. I like the idea of the assist stuff that goes with it, like the medic. I really want to get rid of the instant medic, the instant first aid. I like it, but I don't know. There's just something about it.
Somebody needed to stop those cleaners.
Become too reliant upon it. We opened up the windows here, and the cat has not got out of it, and she just now did. She's been up in there for like 3 hours. And she's like, hey, and she's like,
did you hear?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Increase medical inventory kit by one. Crit save. Use a medic kit during low health to increase damage resistance by 40% for 10 seconds. That's not bad.
She's like nudging me, like, love me.
Thought one of these would raise my instant medic heals everyone, though, with the right tactic and perk. Yeah. I just don't want to become reliant on it, I guess. I like the idea of the pack that I can throw and instantly pick people up. I just wish it was a little bit more well advertised for me, to where I would have known that it doesn't revive people who are already all the way down. Reveal all contaminated areas on the map. The pulse protects the user and allies. Protects the user and all allies from hostile pulse scans, damaged, increased, attacking any hostiles. Tactical scanner. Man, I'm just unsure which one of these allies and grant them a portion of their normal life. Now, when that says downed allies, does that mean completely out? Overdose this device targets more efficiently and may even extend the target's health beyond its normal rating. Temporarily boosts damage for the affected targets in addition to the normal healing. Increase medikit inventory.
Welcome everybody to Houdini's stream. Be sure to say hello.
Now that's what I call an improvement agent. You should charge more.
Got me some new perks and that shit.
Sound means crawling is what Sinful said.
Ah, another bullshivism statement.
If you haven't already, hit that follow button. Be sure you do.
See what old Jessica Crandall here's got
hey
to
there,
say.
Give me a second.
Hey,
yes.
Agent?
Sorry, Dr. Kendall. But the
what's up, bonding agent? Sorry, I missed the stream last night. Hey, no worries, man. We understand people got lives outside of watching our stream.
I said room goddamn temperature.
No worries,
I'm
brother.
Sure we're within temperature variances.
You know
Thanks
what? I'll do
back.
It myself.
How you doing?
Just put it down and we'll both pretend this never happened. Hard to believe you can't find good help in the middle of a pandemic, right? Anyway, the good news is we are up and running on what you've brought in so far. Dr. Ellis taking over the hospital wing was a lifesaver. Now I can focus on research. My wife always says I'm better with pathogens than with people. My ex-wife, Bunny. Anyways, you just keep doing what you're doing. We are halfway to a blueprint for a vaccine, and with your help, we will get the rest.
The graphics in this game are splendid. The graphics are splendid. Where were you at when you were watching the, where were you at when you were watching that video?
What?
The video you were just watching with the money.
I was
in where? Ah, virus reports. Virus lab?
Yes, what are you doing? Go back around. Over, right, over, over, right there.
Ah. Duh, I found it all by myself.
You didn't find it all by yourself.
Samples
I
of
can't
the original
believe it if I did.
Poison pathogen. The ones we recovered off the currency used as a primary transmission vector. Let us take a closer look at the virus's basic genome. What I found was clear evidence the bug had been manufactured. There's genetic material there from a half dozen other pathogens, bolted onto smallpox to make a more efficient killing machine.
700 points.
All right. Thanks everybody for coming to the stream. I really do appreciate it. Just a quick announcement. I will be playing with subs on Friday. Finding agent, you love this game. Still working through it myself. Nice. Yeah, this is my first playthrough, man. So far, I love it. I love it. I love the story. I love just about everything about it.
You better get going.
So far, it's been a positive experience.
Have a good one.
My God, it's so nice not to be afraid all the damn time.
Nice.
I have 300 points that I need for.
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can.
I already did all those found footages, okay. Alright, I'll meet you guys outside whenever you're ready. I've got all my stuff equipped and ready to go. I can actually carry 4 med kits now, so that's kind of why I'm thinking about ditching that instant heal. I'm just still not 100% sure of it. Yes, that's correct, Zimple. I love it, except for the terminology of downed agent. They need to be more specific.
A lot of people try their luck in the dark zone. Not a lot of people come out.
All right.
That computer. That's right. That's what I'm going on.
Since we're right here. Man, look at all those lights all over the map. Looks like a damn Christmas tree. There's an actual mission that takes you to the dark zone. That's interesting.
Ooh, I found something.
What? What did you find? some weapon parts. And we're going to go get some collectibles here and fight some stuff around the way. I think eventually we're going to work our way over to this security mission that's over here.
You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now.
May hit up that that missing agent along the way.
Special ammo.
All right. Yeah, that's the lightning bolt, right?
I want to.
Okay, we'll go to that one next, Brian. That's a good idea. I agree. Stay clear of the dark zone early on.
Yeah,
for those of you in the chat that have played it,
a small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline.
Is that something you actually need to
get
into the dark zone?
And recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Any civilians found out of their quarters...
And where is the reward guy at? Like...
See you later.
The guy, the reward guy?
It's a false flag operation. It has all the markers.
Keep fighting a good fight. Boy, I can't believe it.
I think Rhodes really wants you in the field.
Come on, man. Take a look.
Oh, there we go.
I only sell the best.
Yeah, I use some of my, Dark Zone keys are for loot chests in the Dark Zone. Awesome. Very cool. That's what I was wondering, man. Because,
come on back next time.
I had some Ubisoft points since I've had a Ubisoft account forever and a day. And, I got some stuff through with their points system, so.
Good luck, okay?
You looking for something?
Been a while.
What is this? Is like the recruitment station for new people? All right, I got the main tech mission ready to go, so we can unlock that tech wing. I think of the base as a trident, where Middle Forks has two floors. Okay, I see what you're saying, Zinful. My wife's got to clear out her inventory here real quick. Oh, that's right. I keep forgetting that you're actually, like, in the chat. Like, I forget that they can hear you. I'm not used to it yet.
You hear that? He said he forgot about me.
They take your Dark Zone loot and keys. Wow. That's funny. That'll be a whole damn suit. That's fancy. I took that off a dead guy. Figured he didn't need it no more. Should have seen his hair just look like old barn hay. I probably need to check my inventory too. I like the idea of being able to just break shit down without actually having to go somewhere for it. That is quite pleasing. Yeah, just take it down right there, man, because I don't know how many games we've played together and we've had to like run back and forth to break shit down constantly. SAS G12. Yeah, I've been thinking about, like, I want to expand the guns that I use and carry, but right now, like, I really don't have any use beyond the need of a police M4 or an assault rifle and a shotgun, so.
I got rid of my shotgun.
Because I do like the shotgun when people roll up close on me. Killing people like a sir, but your shirt is untucked, so you're just a hippie at this point. It's alright, man.
Can't hear your wife that much, so it helps that you narrate. Snappy outfit.
Bonding. Yeah, I thought it was a snappy outfit. I like the red tie. That's a power tie.
Killing people like a sir.
Man, that's a sick shotgun. And it's a mag reload. Fuck yeah. This SASG. That beast. Oh, that's cool. You can't draw out of it. But I'm assuming that, like, for those of you that have actually played it, shoot the wall of the plant holder in front of you. Oh, this thing? With the shotgun? Holy shit. Just, like, carved the front of that thing out. That's pretty nasty. How hipster of me. Yeah, now you have actual talents unlocked. You can only equip one, so. Meanwhile, I have a skill to reduce cooldowns by 15%. So far, I really enjoy this game. I can't really think of anything that I don't like about it. I wish the cover system was just a little bit more polished. By that, I'm not quite sure, like, it seems like I get caught in maneuvers where he wants to, like, walk around corners, but I just want to stop sometimes. But, like, I'm really stretching to find something horribly wrong with this game, other than the fact that it crashed on me earlier, but. Chemist is just thrashing the police truck. That'd be funny if you ran over and it was like, bang, and it just exploded right on you. Like, fuck! Alright, she's coming out. We're going to get ready and hit here. As soon as she makes the 50-minute walk through that little area right there to come back out. There she is. Okay. We shall sally forth.
No surrenders.
No surrender. Do 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 do
do.
One of your weapons is low level compared to your current level. Some new weapons from exploration missions and vendors and crafting. Yeah, well, it's probably talking about my pistol, because my pistol is probably like the lowest one I've got. But it's like, I'm not going to trade it in, game, because you've never given me a better one, so. There's an incident report over here, probably inside this thing.
They're just being gentlemen and they wait for the woman. That's all.
So, what you gonna do?
There's a laptop right in here.
I'm gonna get me a sweet ride and just roll west. And when I get to Cali, I'm gonna find me a nice piece of ass and show him how we do it East Coast style.
I'm gonna find me a nice piece of ass.
You could totally do that. Or that chick from the movie.
Somebody spooked a civilian.
The one with cars?
Oh, yeah. He'd appreciate a fine car and a fine lady driving it. I just rolled like, yo, baby, I'll take you places.
Oh, boo.
That's sweet.
This is a lady who killed like three of them.
I just want steak.
That's all you got? All
That's
the 50%. Dreams in the world and all you got is steak?
I like steak.
I like steak. You can fast travel to your person from the map.
Oh, I found a fancy bag.
Yeah, we just like waiting. There's a most 24. There's channel 23 news or 93 news. I can't read numbers. I thought those two dogs were feral. I thought I was going to put them down.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Where are you going? You're all the way back there fighting shit. Good lord. I did do that. I had to come over here and mop that shit up. It's funny too, sometimes when you're playing, you'll round the corner on a bad guy and flank him and they fall down.
He can't walk. Like...
I do see that.
He just like, he took second. He took third. He's
locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
What the fuck?
You're clapping at him?
Oh shit. One, two. Got your tank, bitch. Got your tank too, bitch. And I got your tank too, bitch. Poor bastard, he's gonna spend his whole life right there in that street running that loop. Gain entry to the morgue site. Got your tank too. I'm getting better at shooting the tanks now. Got your tank too, bitch. That would just be a horrible way to go, knowing that your tank got struck, man, and you just hear it back there hissing like a motherfucker. You're like, fuck! unbuckle shit and get away. And a team member is down, falling, shooting something into the ground beside them. Nice. I appreciate all the helpful tips.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I got a lockpick door over here. It's got a first wave PF-45 on it. Yeah, those AKs got a high damage rate on them.
Where are you?
Right over here. This lockpick door. I know, I already got it open. I had three. Right in there. Right in there. Nice, you have coated plate armor. There's nothing else in there. It was just the one box.
Oh, you meant that door.
Yeah.
Oh,
he's sitting there looking for another door.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Sprinting around here? Alright, we're getting ready to head down. Figure you are the healer, judging from your setup. Yeah. Yeah, I can usually deal enough damage and kind of stay alive long enough, for the most part, trying not to jinx myself. But. This shotgun's mean. I just like hammer off rounds with this bitch. Found a decent one. Bang, right in your teeth. It's got a 7-round clip. That thing just could feed shells down. I like it. I like it a lot. Here's a bag in here. It's full, like, I have all these items to give, like, people. I know you can use them for, the civilians and stuff like that, but I know you can also use them for your packs and things of that nature. So, I always forget to use them, though, as if they're not there. Wait till your crits start healing you. Tank for days.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection,
oh, nice.
Along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
These cleaner guys are fucking crazy, running around with their flamethrowers all the time. Got a couple of them approaching right here. Bunch of them. Damn, is that bodies down in there? That's fucking crazy.
Hold on, I gotta do something.
Oh. You got a blue vest. I don't foresee you replacing that for a while. Craziness. These cleaners and stuff, man. It seems like we run into a lot of flamethrower guys these past few missions. There was a shit ton of them in that mall area. Wonder if there's anything down yonder. Waiting on the wife. She's going through her inventory trying to do something. I know, that'd be, I'm surprised they don't give flashlights in here. Or allow you to put one on the end of your gun so you can see. It's like pop it up and it's like... Be cool, because then you could also use it as a tactical element as well, like... Like you could upgrade the flashlight on your gun to where you could pop it and blind people that were coming at you. That would be pretty sweet. Yeah. Yep. Mounds and mounds of bodies. That's fucked up. Alright, you ready to go?
Sure.
Oh, good thing we're going down below the fire.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
Ah. So I'm finding out my current filter level is safe. Yeah, there's a box back here. Another first wave X-45. I think that one might actually be better than the one I've got. Good chance of it. Yep, it's better. You know how long it took me to find a better handgun? Holy shit. An unreasonable amount of time. Now leaving the contaminated area. It'd be weird just being in a big city like this and then the shit hit the fan. Everyone's trying to get out, everyone's trying to go somewhere, rob something, take something from somebody. It'd be fucked up.
Confirmed. Local power mat online.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Sounds good. Then we'll head through this door over yonder. And down the stairs thither.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Good thing my contamination filter's up. Damn, look at all the bodies down here. Holy shit. You think they're saving them for, like, research? That's crazy. That's true too, just dumping them down here.
Why are you going down there?
Because there's a path down here. I'm curious as to what is here. Doesn't appear to be anything. Just a bunch of people. Just bags and bags of people.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Oh damn, there's a lot of guys in here. There's still guys up top.
Got him. Secondary power relay.
Nice. That was a quick sweep right there. It's probably just over here. There's also a restock box up here. Engaging the lights, folks.
This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm going to need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Haven't got a lot of drops since we've been down here. What's that? Oh, no shit. Shit. How you guys doing out there in the chat this evening? Thank you for sticking around the stream. You guys are amazing. Where are all the zombies? They ain't here for a little bit, man. Let me tell you. I'm about zombied out. I can tell you that. All right, Twitch. What's probably once Dead Rising 4 comes out, we'll probably be back on the zombies again.
That's in December.
Unless people are playing on Sub Friday and they want to play like Dying Light or something of that nature, then I would probably slay some zombies with them. Well, there's people in here. It's funny, that guy was like, what was that? It's the wind. I like how you just stand right up and you're like, you don't take cover, nothing. You just fucking stand. Because you don't realize I want to pop right up in your cover. Stand right there. Flamethrower guys downstairs. Chemist is downstairs. It's funny, he tried to run away from you. Nice, Chemist has the components.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Nice. Love this shotgun. Great investment. Glad I found it.
Son of a bitch. It's actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that and we're in business.
They're here. Holy shit. I'm gonna get put down here because the fucking like four guys came out on me. This guy's trying to chop me up all fucking Shining style with his damn axe. Care to revive me? Thank you. Yeah, we have one. There's one in here.
Shooting. That was you, right? Thought so.
Oh yeah, that was us.
I think someone might have heard you.
You think someone might have heard us? Right behind us.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. You are now entering the contaminated area.
Oh, That was actually kind of cool because I don't think that guy was aware of because they had a silence around like that. At least it didn't seem like he was aware. So we're actually here trying to free a guy. Fuck yeah. Is that the box further down? That was sick. Somebody just shot him off that railing. The box kid was just talking about. I hit his box. Fucking shotgun is ridiculously nasty. Got his tank power relay. This shotgun has a sick tight spread on it.
Leaving contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area. Warning, hostiles inbound on your position.
How do you drop this box? Are you all the way down, Chemist? Like, all the way on the ground? Go try to rescue you. I killed two of them up there. Oh, I nicked his tank on the way around the corner. That's badass. You think these guys would be radioing ahead to each other and like, man, there's some badasses coming down there. You guys better get ready. You know what I mean?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
How did you already get upstairs?
I went up a ladder on the other side.
Oh, okay. I was like, how the fuck did she get upstairs? Blink, 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 blink. Huh.
Activate power relay.
Restock box right here.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up.
We can see in the dark, so.
The sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now.
This is Rhodes. This is the tech guy.
Just want to give you a heads up. It's going to get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot or so. Everything's going to shut down for a minute. Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson. Because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
Or the covering fire from up top.
What do you know? It's alive.
What does that make you then?
In front of the line.
Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys.
Interesting. This is an awesome ambush point for that shotgun. Guy up top right there. Neutralize the cleaner threat.
Really?
Inbound on your position.
Did I actually throw my pack? I did throw my pack. I accidentally pressed the L1 button. I was a little bit too much. Where the fuck's this guy going?
That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked.
Benchley is coming up the stairs. And I nailed the shit out of his tank, but I didn't get anything for it. Got the big guy coming up here, Brian. Oh, now he's running. Holy shit. I'm trying to move, so I'm going to be in your line of sight if you're firing. Oh,
hey,
nice.
Fucking thing. Jesus.
Fucking sweet, guys.
Alright, that's a wrap.
He had a decent drop on him.
The board is green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. We'll lock everything down, so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Oh, the elevator. Hell yeah. So now we got this guy, and then we could go back to the post office. Is there anything up there, chemist? No. What's up, Mendez?
You can check your points by pressing exclamation point points.
Do we have Revlobot going? I'm not sure if we have Revlobot going presently. We very well could. We can get Revlobot going if you want, though. It's no problem. It's easy to fire him up. How you doing, Mendez?
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
All right, I want to fast travel back to the post office and unlock that tech wing. Because I was interested in that. One second, Mendez. She's going to fire it up. I'll let you know, man. Thanks for coming back to the stream, man. How you doing this evening? There you go, man. Revlobot is now tracking your loyalty points. Now we'll go talk to Paul Rhodes. So, do these missions for the security wing, the medical wing, and the tech wing, are they main story missions, or are they just... What's up, Space Cow Potato? How are you doing on this Monday evening?
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. I'm like getting this shithole up the bar.
What's your damn jacket, buddy?
Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water.
I'm doing good, Space Cow.
All
doing
the bells really and well. Whistles.
I'm enjoying the shit out of this game.
I'll bet you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of new people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit. See what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed him whole. I believe that. It's happened before.
He's got himself a fancy scarf.
Broken city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on. See what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too.
Careful this fucking city don't eat you too. That's cool. He handles the missing agents. That's needy of you.
Yeah. Bye.
See what's in the surveillance data. Not a damn thing. I'm really interested in the story of this game and how it's going to actually play out. Quite interested.
I'm working here. Sayonara already.
Oh, there we go. Guy's kind of an asshole, but I like his guff. Boom! New skill, new perks. Nice. Turret skill. Deploys a stationary turret that attacks nearby hostiles until it is destroyed or battery runs out. Perk. Inventory. Increase inventory by 10 slots. That's badass. That's exceptionally badass. Central heating. Tactical advance. Complete a cover-to-cover move to increase weapon damage by 2% per meter covered for 10 seconds. Demolition expert. Kill a hostile with an explosion to increase explosion damage by 40% for 15 seconds. Increases energy bar effect or duration. That's cool, man. There's a lot of cool stuff in this tech.
About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
Sweet. The hell of a tech station we got running there. All right, let's see what kind of inventory we got going here. Got several weapons to break down. 33. That's cool. I found an ACR, which is pretty bomb, diggity.
Nice to know the leader's out of the picture.
We all appreciate what you're doing.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Definitely gonna have to get rid of these shotguns because I don't think anything's gonna really touch that.
Don't give up on us.
That one shotgun that I've got right now. It's funny, this lady's standing here. She's like, "Don't give up on us."
Thank you for keeping things together.
How's everyone doing out there in the stream this evening?
Nice to know the leader's out of the picture.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Too many of those. Got three new armors here. Three new sets of gloves, which don't do shit. You guys just sitting back, chilling, watching the game? Did you hear that one guy? He's like, "How's it going? My back's all fucked up." Okay, I got all the stuff I wanted restocked. I went through my inventory real quick. I got like 4,000 credits that I've never even used.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
Apparently there's upgrades available in my security wing. Curamatine, talent, steady hands, enter any cover to reduce recoil by 25% for 10 seconds. Scavenger, collect items from the scavenger box in a security wing every 12 hours. That's interesting. Incendiary bullets, increase incendiary bullet effect during 10 seconds. Also get special ammo, collect incendiary and explosive bullets ammo in guard post once per hour. Train in marksmanship at the shooting range. That's cool. Stopping power. How am I doing? My back is all fucked up. Well, you asked. That's true, man. That's nice bonding.
I found where I can turn that stuff off.
What stuff?
The emotes and everything like that.
Ah. Neat.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid.
I gotta see what other stuff I've got unlocked here, if anything. Got some talents. Next one unlocks at level 15. Holy frijoles.
Now I just need Twitch back in there to try them out.
Damage multiple hostiles with an explosion. Work?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Okay, well now Nightbot won't warn you for spamming emotes.
But I don't think the things are still working. Oh, yep, they are. Sweet! Get him back in there! I gotta get him back in there.
Who are you getting back in there?
Twitch.
Oh.
He has to try all those things.
Oh, okay. Man. Got a lot of security talents, but I don't really have the other stuff that I need or want, for that matter. Like the idea of the perks, though. The perks are pretty sweet. The fact that they're all passives. Oh, he is. What are you up to, Brian?
We got doctors, staff, and supplies from the garden, thanks to you.
Space Cow's already got 67 points. There's a mod vendor, gear vendor, weapon vendor. Let's see what you got, brah. You ain't got shit.
Excuse me?
Oh, he does have some custom stuff.
I don't even know.
Military G36. There's an AUG.
Out of town, Oregon. Got caught up in all this. What is this place?
This is our little slice of safety, lady.
Man. Thought about buying that AK from that dude, but it's like, nah.
I've got the best selection in New York.
Yeah, expensive. Wallet. This is 2,800, but I mean, it's. There's a laminate vest.
Call me Twitch, is he back?
Sorry, all it seems all wonderful ladies in my life are all melting down at once. Run, Twitch. Run as fast as you can. Lowers my ammo, though. Raises my medic, though. Four % health on a kill. That's interesting.
Take good care of that.
I think I'm actually
going to
take that vest. That is the first thing I've ever bought in this game, ladies and gentlemen. First thing I've ever bought in any shop. Craziness. That guy's over there still bitching. Not intent on offending anybody. What the hell? That was weird. That just popped up a bunch of stuff on my screen.
I need you to try all those for me.
Okay. I'm heading back outside for whenever you guys are ready. We'll get ready and go to another mission here. Electronic parts. There's the missing agent. I swore there was more like blue pickups over here somewhere. There they are. There they are.
Drones, none found.
Thought. There was. Gather. Oh, no kidding. Well, that's badass, dude. I've been wondering about that. I never even thought to look on that side.
Agent, there are some cleaners menacing some people. We need you to intervene. I'll do some creative visualizations in the meanwhile as a form of remote support.
Right now we've only got 3 and 3 of the incendiary and explosive bullets. Say that, I don't know either. Does anyone in the chat know that's played this game? If I add an explosive or incendiary round to the... Is that the whole clip or is that just a bullet? I do have a side quest lined out for us to go grab here real quick. Oh, it's timed. Oh, okay. That's cool. Up there hammering out them jumping jacks. Get the power in your legs. Power squats. Alright, you guys ready? We're gonna head this way down the road over yonder. Way out yonder in the middle of the field. I almost wish it was dark in this game all the time. Like, just kind of like this overcast. Hear a couple fighting somewhere.
Come on, what you got in here?
They got shit in there now for you to worry about, buddy, because you're fucking dead. So is there always stuff in the contaminated zones? It's like good lootables in there. Holy shit, there's a lot of guys down here. Bunch of cleaners. Fuck your boots. Cat and mouse with that motherfucker for a minute. Oh, got some tanks popped. Double explosion. Counter next to item will give you number of bullets. Oh, okay. Nice. Thanks, bonding. Appreciate that, man. That guy's coming up on the left in the middle. Oh, got that guy's tank. It's almost funnier to let him suffer once you pop the tank. Let's lock it down indeed, Judy. Find a way inside the parking lot. I think I found it. Through the garage. There's a restock box back here. Nope, not a restock, just a package lootable. Classic M44 carbine. Now that might be interesting to use. Now that might be interesting, folks. Anyone need healing down there? Okay. Ooh, I found a refrigerator. Maybe I'll find myself a potty sop in here. Nope.
Nice work.
Find me some more clothes. Found myself a tactical hoodie. Take that too. I like the idea of the fact that the clothes don't take up your space in your inventory. Is a good thing. What'd you say, Brian? Oh, really? Iron walking shoes? That does sound fucking uncomfortable. There we go, now my headset's synced back up. I hate when it does that, it just like jumps signal constantly. Find a way inside the park. Open the gate. Did you really vault it? I swear to God, I just tried to vault out that window. Chest of drawers.
Good job there.
Nice, let him in here.
Shit,
those lootable
company.
Containers will often provide you with better weapons. Yeah, we come up pretty good with finding weapons. This fucking shotgun is nasty. I don't know if I'll ever trade up for another one. It's not like this style. People just ran up on that too. Yeah, double check. I seen him come running up there. I'm pushing hard to hold this fucking area down. He's down. There's still a guy to the right and left of the entrance. Now he's moved out to the middle. The guy in the middle is a grenadier. Got his tank on the right. That was awesome. That's funny when you catch them like that going to throw, man. And then they drop that shit right on their own selves. And then look at these guys back here like, yeah, we did a good job. We helped support. I shot from 75 yards away with a fucking shotgun. I'm hitting the damn thing.
Can you help me?
ACOG scope? Interesting.
Who was yelling at me to help?
I don't know. Probably somebody though. The fuck was that?
Training, the word from the Russian Hello! Oh. Is someone there? Can you help me?
Great job, Agent. When those poor people get back here, we're going to have to teach them some basic
cool,
meditation to deal with the post-traumatic stress syndrome.
As opposed to a non-adjustable mask?
Thanks for the assist. No way we could have made it without you.
This ain't opening.
Sweet. Alright, that was relatively easy. Not too bad. We smoked some fools there.
I have lockpicks, so I'm just like...
Let's go stop the arms deal from taking place.
This guy is right down this alley.
Fine, we can take them.
This guy runs in front of all my shots.
I ain't gonna try to shoot at him from way the fuck back there. Some kind of shady dealings going on back here? We got some of our guys back here. Ooh, help those couple guys live to see another day, because they're about fucking dead. There's a lootable back here somewhere. Right here. Chapow! It's right back there on the right. He just fucking tear gassed himself twice. What an idiot.
Hey,
a rube.
Y'all made a difference there.
Skullcap Black. Find more people back there? Like, where do you keep finding all these people? She'll have them all killed by the time we get back there. He ran to the middle beam. Middle of the road. That was this guy pounding your ass on the right side. What a fucking idiot. I think I'm gonna jump right here in this central piece and they'll never see me, hiding in the weeds. Alright, you ready to head up here? We'll go collect some tech points. See, I don't like that. That's one thing I don't like, because I can't just... There we go. Sometimes it's hard just to walk off things. It's like he wants to hold ground wherever the fuck he's deciding to stay at. This is by that quarantine zone. This is that area we tried going through the last time. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Plus it's towards the medical supply wing. We could do that one real quick while we're right here. Thank you so much to everyone participating in the chat. You guys are awesome. Thank you for interacting. Thank you for being cool people.
Warning. Contaminated supplies
new?
Detected.
Make sure you say hi. Don't be
Warning.
Shy.
Now entering a contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Gotta find the other virus scanner now. I didn't know that was a virus scanner. I just thought it was a, box. Yeah, I didn't know that one was a virus scanner, so it's already started the clock. If you want to catch up, I am just running. Like, I'm not sprinting anywhere, so... Man, these places look like shit. Like, it doesn't look like they tried to contain anything. Like, they just hung plastic on the outside and they're like, well, fuck this place.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Man, like, where the hell are these things?
Hey, Twitch, did it all those commands work?
Where did you guys go? Yeah, that's what I was. I heard one, but. Yeah, there's like two or three of them.
I can hear it. Oh, right here.
Oh, she found it. A dirt.
Contamination scan initiated.
Yeah, just sitting there in the corner, I'm like, oh, it's a box. Okay. Sweet. I ran right by that motherfucker. No wonder I got glasses. Still don't fucking work. Take that little tank up there, motherfucker. Got his tank. Jump over it. It's funny how they all bail from that guy. Hey Twitch, could you check those commands in there for us? If you happen to be right there. Rockin' and rollin'. We just need to know if they're all working for Nightbot.
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Oh, we need to know if they're working for you, so. Is there? That's a. Yeah, there was a double barrel shotgun in that one, a decent one. It's like, man, I don't want to give up my good shotgun.
Oh, yeah, I already got that.
The Don't Panic Kitty Cat. I'm panicking. I'm panicking. The officer's M1. Yeah, I got some things to pick up anyway. Yeah, there's a. If you go back to where that big box is, you can come go right back down to the road to the fire escape. Thank you to all the new viewers and everyone who's been participating in the chat tonight, all the new followers. You guys are fucking awesome. Thank you so much. Make sure you hit that follow button if you haven't already. There's a ladder right here with the down climbing. Some dead people. I tell you, I say he did. Holy shit!
Oh,
I ran into a whole fucking squadron of guys out here. Level 9 guys too, damn. Nice, chemist. And look at this guy over here just standing here not doing a damn thing. Yeah, they didn't do shit to save me. They didn't do shit. Look at him over there. Like, well, he's getting attacked, so I don't know. Should we intervene? Oh, bus. Oh, okay. Hell yeah, that's badass.
Yeah, hi, whatever.
I wonder what's deleted.
What a fucking mess.
Nightbot's deleting the link.
Damn, it's cold out.
Oh, could be.
Act like I'm not even here.
Well, if we got Nightbot, we could probably get rid of Wisebot.
Tired.
Nightbot has a little pillows and all that.
Well, what a bitch. Well, we got some more encounters. Might as well go do these couple, this encounter over here that's down the road from us. And then, it's back through this quarantine zone right here. Let's go straight down this road and then we hook a left down there and we can earn some more towards the security rank.
That was under you that I did those on, but I don't know if they were.
Are you off tomorrow, man? That's a duty. Now you know you're gonna run out of points. Like, lady, I'm negative like 40. Oh, did she? It's like, well, I'm not quite sure what to tell you. That may be. Oh, no shit. Smart ass of the world, Bond. You want to come down here and we'll knock out these guns and then... Damn, that's a good laminate vest. It's better than the one you had. Oh no, you're fine, man. I'm healing you while you're standing there. Wife's going through her inventory anyway.
Man, where did I pick up all these fucking knee pads?
I just found a better double barrel shotgun. and but I really don't want to get rid of this SAS G12. Like, not at all. That thing is a monster. At least as of right now. But, 4% increase. Oh, did you? Do I?
Why does a 19 have to be green?
Well, it just depends on what it adds for you on that holster. Babymus.
This has skill tributes. You see? This has a skill attribute.
Skill haste and then sticky bomb damage. That one just has smart cover duration. So, I mean, you could sacrifice. I would sacrifice the one armor. Like, I would disassemble the 19 for the and keep the 18. One armor is not worth the loss in percentage that you would attain from that. I am going to hang on to that double barrel. There's something about a double barrel, man. Like, I don't know what it is. This seems entertaining to be like, kaboom, kaboom.
What is this?
That's a repurposed performance mod. Those are your mods. I'm not sure what exactly those do. Oh, somebody's shooting. BB might want to back out of that. There are people running up on us. I gotcha. It's healing her. That bag is helpful as shit. That was sick, dude. Yeah. Your audio died for a bit, Twitch? Is it back up and going? I'm starting to find some rifles and things that I want to mess with. Just, man. I'm not so sure just because it's... I lose a lot of DPS, like... A lot of DPS. That double barrel shotgun that I found is a blue weapon. It's got a 14.5% stagger effect to it. And killing a target with this weapon increases skill power for 3% for 5 seconds. The effect does not stack. Killing a new target refreshes the timer. Interesting. That's cool. So your skills and stuff can actually affect... I feel like a superhero. Please, please help me, Twitch. Super heck to the rescue. Damn my good morals. I like that I keep learning new things about this game as I move along through it. Keep finding out new little fancy tricks.
Did you see what my handgun does?
That's a pretty powerful handgun. 4,000 damage? Holy shit, that's better than mine. Alright, you guys want to go down here and do this encounter? Oh, you're not done? You got a red dot. I don't even think I've had any red dots show up for me yet. Does anyone in chat know what the inventory max is? Like the max number of items that you can carry? So I'm at 46 currently. Uh-huh. Oh, no shit. We'll have to go to the Dark Zone once we get our level up.
¿Estás bien?
Because I think Zenful... Nice. I think Zenful was saying it's best not to go to the Dark Zone until you're up on level a little bit. Yeah. That's true. Well, somebody... Uh-huh. Well, it said something about being able to take your Dark Zone keys. Good luck out there. You guys ready?
Don't want to let the regulars
down. I'm doing like a perfect circle.
We'll head down here and go do this enforcer. Oh shit! Man, I'm really waiting for him to reload that. Fucking took forever. Man, my crits are doing like almost 1,000 damage now. That's good. I don't understand why it still takes multiple headshots to drop somebody. Look at this motherfucker. Fucking Spider-Man on top of the truck.
That was some nice work.
The old sniper rifle. You know, I got an M22 in my inventory that I've been thinking about toying with. It's just, my DPS goes way down. By almost 1,000. This M4 police rifle that I think so. I haven't really pulled it out to use it yet.
Did we already go in here?
Yeah, that's the one we were just in. Yeah. Yeah. Like, this, like
we
a Duke's
hand. You
know, it says max is possible 64 for inventory spots. That's pretty good. In the middle of the road. You realize what I just did? I tried to pull my handgun like on Zombie Army Trilogy, like I'm holding Y, and he's like, "It's not pulling the handgun." I'm like, what the fuck? You need help, lady? I walk up to help her and she's like, "Don't be an asshole. I saw what you did." Got a shoving match on here.
Screw you.
It's funny, like, I come up to help the lady because she is, like, getting, like, shoved
alert
by that dude.
Intercepting so JTF radio traffic.
I point the gun at him
fire.
And she takes off.
Small arms fire! They have us in their sights! JTF hearing this, please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
That guy's down. Damn, Beam. Wrecking that dude. I'm out of ammo.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Defend the JTF officer right here. One of them down right there. Oh, my bad. Nice. Moving on. And it lit his tank on fire. Oh man, that guy like got dropped in the fire pit right there. Got yourself some hiking shoes. There's a laser.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Oh, back this way, back where we came from. Okay, we gotta defend him before he kills these guys. That's one of those things, like that supply drop we did that time early on, like our first mission. What are you going through, B? Fucking man, those flamethrowers reach far. Holy shit. There's a lot of fucking guys up here. Oh, I just went down. Fuck me. Crawling around till you beat Rooney. Oh, yeah. Nope. I just hope you're not missing out on all this experience with that. Good lord. The fire is real. Yeah, we probably need your help back here because like, if not, they may kill these guys.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
All hostiles are neutralized except this guy.
Echo, man,
that's a rough
goal
right there.
Nearby.
I'm glad you showed up.
Glad you came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make it.
Wouldn't mind having you with us in every fire.
Nice. MP7.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
The medical staff doesn't have a lot to work with. We're dangerously low on basic supplies like painkillers, so I've got a plan B here. There's a nurse I know, used to know.
Yeah.
He's got a reputation for knowing where to find hard stuff, and by find, I mean. Who cares what I mean? Normally, I wouldn't make his acquaintance again, but turns out he's a resource, and we need those meds badly. Find him. I'd start by checking his apartment.
I picked a few locked files in here.
Agent track things right here. Toilet paper, work boots, brown. Yep, here's the other thing. File for the agent right here. It's right in here on the bathroom floor. You can actually sell the clothes. Holy crap, my phone just stopped the stream for no reason. A little too. Those damn you, tweeter. You seem to have hella trouble out there, Twitch. You're still upstairs, B. There you are, yep.
Nurse said it's missing.
Nurse.
Man, come on. We got water, we got food, we got batteries. Just bring me this stuff. It's all yours.
Wow. Okay, fine. Just meet me at the usual spot on West 39th.
What'd you say?
Go down the staircase. There's a big old box on that
door. Okay. There's an echo in this room right here, Brian. I don't know if you got it or not. Got some black chinos now.
What I call them.
No, that was the color of them. Chinos. They were black. There you go. Just have some skinnies. Where?
Oh, yeah, you gotta go down here.
Go down yonder. Ooh, fancy box. Good find. Wow, converted SMG9. I shall definitely take it. I shall definitely take it. That's amazing. Yeah, I just bought one of those, man. I had like 5,000 credits or some shit like that, and I was like, I haven't bought anything out of this game yet, so I might as well just give something a try. Yeah, mine. Mine does 86.
Was trying to tweet it's all for and health. Watch it at the same time. Is that why it went down?
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Readings indicate an echo nearby. No shit.
Where are you guys
at? Chemist is downstairs. I was getting ready to... leave the building. Head outside here real quick. We're going to take a quick bathroom and drink break. We want to say thank you to everyone who showed up for the stream tonight, all the new followers, all the new viewers. Whether you've been chatting or lurking, we do appreciate it very much. Make sure you hit that follow button if you haven't already. We stream on the daily. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be right back. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. Thank you for sticking around. Yep, it's chemists out here fucking in the middle of the fucking street. way to defend. Probably did.
Nah, I'm good.
What's going on in the chat? I can't see them.
It's a Twitch running commands.
It's funny that Nightbox is going to get.
There is a.
Maybe,
I think it's because Nightbot is...
I think it's because Wisebot deletes Nightbot's link. How do I get out there? Anyway, what I was going to say is, if you tell them that they can go to the button on his info page, if they press it, then it will take them there.
There's a missing persons thing right here. This is our side quest. Cloud data. Analyzing.
There's actually a command now that you do exclamation.
Here's an echo.
Chat rules, and it'll pull up.
Did you check the cards?
Not yet. I'll get them.
Unit 4, we need you back in base. Prince, yeah. Stat.
This knows to the phone. Keep your eyes open.
We're moving out.
What's that noise? Where's the
echo? Right here in the middle of the street. So I investigated these three people.
Yo, you gotta bring some IV bags too.
Shut up and listen. I can't deal here. Go to North Station near the 8th Street exit. There.
So go to. No, you just post up against it like cover. No, you just gotta be up against it like cover, like you're taking cover against it. Yeah, that's.
That's what those things are.
Yep.
Just for you.
Alright, he wants us to go down here in these tunnels. Down here in the Penn Station. Probably all the digital. You could even slide a penny up a door if you want to. Oh, that's foolishness, because it shows it right here. It says there's an active echo beacon down here. All right, Twitch. Thanks for coming out, man. I do appreciate it. Yes, congrats on the job. So, well, there's an echo device down here. Oh, there's a shit ton of guys down here.
Bobby, I got through. Got somebody at the press office.
What'd they say?
They said they don't know, but the home games are canceled indefinitely and the airports are shut, so... No, it's Traveler.
Nice.
I mean, the whole league's closed down.
They can't just not play.
I know. The whole world's
gone. Thank you, sir. Thanks for the spot helping y'all. Hey, no problem, Twitch. Thank you, man. Love the dedication. I found an echo right here.
Get off me! I gave you what you want.
Yeah, and we need a doctor too.
I'm not a doctor! I'm a goddamn nurse!
Hey, you got him?
I'm not a doctor! I'm a goddamn nurse! Davis Walker. Got it. Missing person part 4.
Yeah, I just investigated this person.
Oh, nice. Alright, let's continue on, shall we? Sally forth.
It's all about risk and reward.
There's something right back over here, too. Oh, that's an agent tracker. We might as well not do that because that's going to pull us all the way off our stuff. It'll be on the... Yeah. Maybe we can. We can do it real quick and see where it takes us. The handgun's pretty beast for you. Come back to you. Where are you at? Oh, yep. Nice. Yep. We can go back this way. Clicked up on our mission. Oh yeah, that's the one I just grabbed. I thought I called it out though. I didn't? I thought I did. Can we link back up on the road over here? Alright, we'll link back up over here. We just went down the alley. There you go. Go that way. We just went down the old alley. We gotta go this way. That's cool, Brian. I can see your little perk thing whenever you send out that little pulse. It links up underneath my stuff. Yeah. I see it now. I wish the box would actually like shrink down a little bit. Multiple targets. There's those down there, but there's two guys in here. Yep. These are tough motherfuckers. Hey, some tough bitches. Got shit on that shotgun either. Oh! All right, the other echo device is somewhere around here. Find Michael Dufresne. Finding back there.
Good to know Michael nice. Survived. Opportunists always do, don't they? Your friend Lau says she'll send an escort for him, which is good because we're gonna have to keep an eye on him from now on. Just don't ask me to do it personally. I don't want to be anywhere near him.
Level 11. Michael was making prescription drugs illegally. He had a whole fucking like factory going in his house. Yeah, it was on that first Echo device where he's standing there and he's like raking a bunch of bottle of pills in his satchel. He's like, meet me here. Yeah, and the very first in the apartment sequence. Hurry up, man. I got a funny feeling about what... Did you ever play the... Oh, you're talking about the movie? The original movie? Yeah, where he's like, it's the bat. Dude, there ain't no such thing as the bat. That's just some bullshit somebody made up. I say he's real. Tiffany lamps, motherfucker. Get your ass. Electronics. Wow, there's three of them in there. Fucking sweet. Let's see here. There's another side mission straight up the road from us.
Agent, there's something back here for you. I can only say that regardless of how it may appear on the physical plane, this is surely a manifestation of your own conscious positivity. Karma, Agent. Karma.
There's 4,000 ex...
I just broke it now, so it's a cat.
That's funny.
It's funny because I can't get any other part of it to break off.
There's a side mission we can go take up here. It'll take us back to this Garment District safe house, and it will give us like 4,000 experience. I'm just gonna... Oh, I thought the game fucking froze on me again. I was ready to go ballistic. I don't know, I thought he was feral. He growled. I thought, well, I want to dance with the devil in the pale moonlight. It's fun, man. It's fun. Wait till you get roaming around in the Batmobile. Although the Batmobile in that game, I will say, doesn't feel like
keep
it's as fast
as
it should be. Like, you get a hauling ass on that thing. Well, you get a hauling ass on it, you know, and then it's like...
Take a deep breath.
Yeah, like, you'll take it and you'll get the boost for it, and you're like, and it's like, well, this doesn't really seem like I'm traveling faster than before I had the boost, so... Yeah, I got I think my biggest combo on that Batman is like 70 plus or something like that. I got it way up there. I played through it on hard too, I think. It's really not that bad. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. There's a lot in there.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Safe zone.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
Agent, your work here has been transcendent. A real actualization of your potential. I mean, you probably don't even realize how self-aware you are. Namaste.
Namaste. He says. Yeah, we've been to this one. We just took a separate entrance into it this time. Yeah, it is. But it smells like shit in here, though.
You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51? No? You wouldn't have.
I just knocked the food sign down.
No, Directive 51 is more your basic secret.
What you got, lady? Some candles for sale? Government district. Gear vendor. Damn, this guy's got some really good masks. He's got some blue ones in here. And he's got a good backpack in here too, a riot pack. Yeah, if you're going to the crafting table. That was the last of the tea. No.
What are those masks? Like masks for when you go in? That's when you put on your face?
Yeah.
Hey, a happy customer is the best customer. Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
Those are too expensive for my blood.
Warning.
Yeah, they're
now
pretty
leaving
expensive.
The safe area.
Against the wind. I wish I could shoot that fucking boombox up there.
Constant listener coming at you once again with wouldn't you know it. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week.
I was gonna applaud with you.
If we all come together on this, help each other out. We're New Yorkers, that's what we do.
No.
Like good. But a
razor?
No.
You can break all your stuff down. Anything you don't want. That SASG shotgun, I would keep that. That thing is a monster. That's a 7-round mag shotgun. You can lay things down with that's probably better than my shotgun.
Hell, even I spend a night or two in there,
my
youth.
Oh, hail the
harmless ones.
No, I've got a decent one.
It's the hard time.
Oh, hail the boombox god.
Those cats gonna take some serious advantage of things. So stay safe out there, New York. Keep your doors locked. And if you see any of those Rikers people, steer clear of them. You hear me? Be smart. Be smart.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is where we're going to cut the stream for this evening. We do appreciate you coming out. We've had a steady stream of people in here tonight, and it is much, much appreciated. Make sure you hit that follow button if you haven't already. We will be back tomorrow picking up right where we left off in The Division. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Have a good evening, and I will see you on the morrow. All hail the boombox god. Peace.